me on the bitumen. Be there in a second. Guys, now look, that little red brick building over there I mentioned just a bit earlier, it's just one of the many communal shower blocks that are here, probably built in the 1940s or 50s. Guys, I do know in the more recent modern prison, our shower nights were Monday, Wednesday and Friday. So you and about 50 other prisoners at the time, with your little towel. One of the many workshops that are here, guys, workshop out the back, is called the cement products workshop. That's where prisoners made cement papers.
Right. Come on down this way, folks. We're going to